Create an Excel table. Select the range of cells to create the table from. Click the Home tab. In the Styles area, from the Format as Table drop-down, click a Table Style. Click OK. This is the process to create an Excel table.